Hunter McCall, 17 years old, and I race 250 novice.
My name's Knox Griffin. I race 250 intermediate and big bike open.
My name's Gage Edwards. I race super mini and schoolboy.
It's like a smaller version of supercross.
So much different from what we race outdoors all summer and spring long.
A lot of the jumps are, you know, bigger, taller, more technical sections of the track. They've all got a big whoop section.
My favorite section would probably be the whoops over there, because you can hit that outside and skim across them and then slam someone in that turn.
The start's probably one of the key points in any race, no matter where you go, but it's really important here at the Arenacross because, you know, it's so much tighter, you know. There's nowhere to open up your bike and really make a pass.
The key factors in Arenacross is you just got to get out there and get a good start early on and ride aggressive. You can't ride slouchy and let someone pass you. You just got to be on your game the whole time.
The racing's a lot more aggressive. There's a lot more, you know, slamming going on in the corners because it's tighter.
It's just a really good race, and it's really cold outside, so it's good to be indoors.
The main thing is get a good start, you know, try to get out front early, and, you know, just try to stay consistent.
Set them free at the break of dawn, till one by one they were gone. Back at base, bugs in the software, flash the message, something's out there. Floating in the summer sky, 99 red balloons go by.
About to kick him right in the nuts. Oh yeah, the long hair definitely, it helps with the aerodynamics, keeps a little tailwind going, and keeps you up there where you need to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, Knox Griffin.
Yeah.
right, guys, once again, I've got Knox right here for the Outlaw. Go ahead and take us through your main event tonight, round 10 in Tulsa, Oklahoma.
I got off to a good start and got the lead from the very beginning and just rode my own race and stayed in the lead the whole race and led every lap.
If I remember correctly, that heat race for your Outlaw was pretty intense, correct?
Yeah, my heat race coming into that main event was a good race. We had a pretty good battle going, and the kid ended up crashing over the finish line. I got the win.
All right, well, definitely awesome. I'm pulling off that win. Anybody out there you'd like to thank?
I'd like to thank Screaming Zero Race Development, Yoshimura, Factory Connection, DZ Graphics, 100% Goggles, One Industries Gear, and that's about it.
All right, here we have it, Knox, on the Outlaw. Congratulations. We'll see you out there. Thank you.
Thank you. Wow.